Hi friends, welcome to Call for Trick. Friends, today we are going to see part 13, A Trick to Remember National Parks. Friends, please do watch my previous videos because this is the most important topic. Sure, we can expect one question. If you watch all my previous videos, sure you will gain one mark in this topic. So please do watch. Here the national park, its name is Kibul Lamjawo National Park. It is difficult to pronounce. Kibul Lamjawo National Park. It is in Manipur. But how to remember its name and place? Let us see the trick. See friends, Manipur. Try to remember Manipur as Ma. First two letters of Manipur is MA. So try to remember it as Ma. Ma means mother. Manipur. Ma. Manipur. Ma. Second one, Kibul Lamjawo National Park. See friends, in Kibul Lamjawo, try to remember it as Kobulawo. I repeat, try to remember it as Kebulawo. See friends, here K means first starting letter of Kibul is K and bull. You can see the bull in Kibul and see Lawo. You can see Lawo in Lamjawo. The first letter of Lamjawo is L and the last two letters of Lamjawo is AO. If you combine these two, we will get Bulawo. So friends, try to remember Kibul Lamjawo as Kobulawo. Kobulawo means call. Now I am going to use these two words to make a meaningful sentence. Mako Bulawo. Its meaning is call mom. Mako Bulawo. Its meaning is call mom. Here Kobulawo means Kibul Lamjawo National Park. Ma means Manipur. Now tell me, where is Kibul Lamjawo National Park? It is in Manipur. So friends, try to remember this sentence so that you can easily remember national park name. Let us see another one. Balfakram National Park. It is in Meghalaya. I repeat, Balfakram National Park. It is in Meghalaya. But how to remember? Let us see. See friends, if you read it separately, Balfakram. Here let us assume Bal means bowler, Akram means as it is Akram. I think everyone are familiar with this word. A famous bowler, Wasim Akram, he is from Pakistan. This trick is based on him. Meghalaya. See friends, Meghalaya. Mega means big, Alay means temple. So try to remember Meghalaya as big temple. Now I am going to use these two new words to make a meaningful sentence. Bowler Akram visited to big temple. I repeat, Bowler Akram visited to big temple. Here Bowler Akram means Balfakram National Park. Big temple means Meghalaya. Now tell me, where is Balfakram National Park? It is in Meghalaya. So friends, nothing is easy. Try to work hard. Try to repeat these two sentences so that you can easily remember these two national parks. Mamko Bulawo. Mamko Bulawo. See friends, Bulawo means Kibul National Park. Ma means Manipur. Second one, Bowler Akram visited to big temple. You can see the image of Wasim Akram. He is a famous bowler in Pakistan. Thank you friends. I hope you liked this video. Friends, please do share and subscribe to encourage me to do more videos. If you encourage me more, I can do more videos. All the best for your upcoming videos.